I want to reveal these two important secrets of the cosmic logic for all of us to internalize, contemplate, do manana. One, karma, cosmic logic, and second is ahimsa, cosmic solution. Cosmic logic is karma, cosmic solution is dharma. The karma you need to understand, and the dharma you need to understand. Ahimsa, Chandogya Upanishad beautifully describes ahimsa. Sansarva bhutanyatra, sansarva bhutanyanyatra tirthebhya sa kalvevam vartayanyavatayusham brahmalokamapi sampatyate nacha punaravartate nacha punaravartate. This is Chandogya Upanishad 8th kanda, 15th kanda, first mantra. Understand? I'll give the translation. Never causing pain to any living beings except in places specially ordained, one who behaves thus throughout life reaches the abode of Brahman, does not return, means if you desire a non-violent lifestyle, you reach the highest existence and you never need to fall into the lower existence. Ahimsa paramo dharma, non-violence is the highest value. Understand? Cosmic logic is karma, cosmic solution is dharma.